Well, we're learning Deputy Pierre Jean will not be charged for killing Nicolas Morales Besanilla on September 17th. The state attorney's office says that the deputy's force was lawful and justifiable. The incident on Eden Field Way was all caught on a deputy's dash cam.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Get on the ground!
That's Corporal Pierre Jean demanding Nicolas Morales Besanilla to get on the ground several times, but he didn't. Instead, he runs towards the deputies without the shovel, but CCSO says he was armed with a pair of landscaping shears. That's when Deputy Pierre Jean says he feared for his life and for the life of his colleagues, so he pulled the trigger, shooting Besanilla four times. Then the canine was released. Brent Probinsky, attorney for Morales Besanilla's family, does not agree with the state attorney's decision.
My first impression was the conduct of the deputy sheriffs was outrageous and totally unjustified in taking this man's life. The state attorney is completely wrong in reaching that conclusion.
Probinsky says this situation was handled wrong from the moment Corporal Pierre Jean drawed his gun, claiming
he's trying to run around them, not towards them. They shoot him four times, then the canine officer lets him go, lets the dog go, on this man who's laying there dying.
After shots were fired, deputies began to help Morales Besanilla, giving him CPR until paramedics arrived. Corporal Pierre Jean returned to patrol the North Naples district on September 24th, only a week after Morales Besanilla was shot dead. I spoke to Morales Besanilla's sister on the phone today, and she says she's not giving up. The attorney is going to review all the evidence, and then they'll decide what their next step is. Live in Collier County, Christy Soto, NBC2.